another $20 from me.
Don't do it today, baby.
Go, Cowboys!
Take it out.
The Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders
Watch TV out the
I tell you what, it's great to be here deep in the heart of Texas. And wow, what a place to do a show. And as we come to the end of a great year, what I'll remember most about 1999 is you guys.
I woke up this morning with a buzz rolling around in my brain. I haven't been drinking, but it feels pretty good just the same. It must be contagious, it looks like it's going around. It's cool once you catch it, you can't keep your feet on the ground.
Ow!
And I said, come on, come on, let's get some started.
I'm just gonna go to my bus for a few minutes.
Yeah, okay. See you later.
Chill out, anyways.
What's that?
Ah, I don't know. I think it's their dressing room.
Oh, yeah?
Ah, it's Can you go first?
All right. I'm gonna go first.
Because there's nobody in here.
Wow, this is cool.
But anyway, oh look at this. Oh boy,
that's sharp.
Now this one's as long as the other one. Now why is that?
Where'd that come from?
Uh oh.
Now I'm in trouble.
All right, I'm gonna put this one on.
I think it must have been there.
Well, Troy's feet aren't as big. All right, yeah.
Take control, take advice from someone you know. Yeah.
Take a break, take control, take advice from someone you know.
Going. You give me the ball. You get the ball. And you line up on that line back there.
Okay.
And I'll snap it to you. Want me to snap it kind of fast or kind of slow?
Okay, so you snap it and then I like, turn around and kick it.
No, you're just gonna punt it to him.
Okay, all right.
You ready?
Okay, not too hard now.
Okay. You tell me when you're ready. You can stand up straight.
Okay, ready.
Look at that. The spiral and everything.
Ow! Bad, right?
Ow! Whoa, whoa, touchdown!
Now, when I think about how fortunate I've been over the past 5 years, I realize one thing, just what a powerful thing music really is. It's not only brought all of us together tonight, it has the ability to bring people of all backgrounds together. I really can't think of too many other things that can do that. This next one was my first number one song. It kind of kicked things off for me, and it still says a lot. So girls, if you feel it, join in. Better be on time. You know, it's the craziest thing. As soon as you sell a bunch of CDs, you get your picture on a lot of magazines. People start thinking of you differently than they did before. And here's a song about not letting it all go to your head. There's a thought I'd like to leave you with. If someone would have told me 10 years ago, I'd be standing right here in front of all of you people tonight in Dallas, Texas. I'd have told them they were out of their minds. But maybe that's what dreams are all about. And sometimes they can even come true. That's a nice thought to remember as we come to the end of any year, let alone the end of a century. Thanks for being here with me tonight. Have a great one. Thank you. as we're